There's plastic stretched across a broken window pane. You gotta dodge the pots and pans on the floor when it rains. There's a 10-point buck on my living room wall. A squirrel and two ducks are hanging in the hall. That hole in my yard is a barbecue pit. A couple times a year we'll throw a hog in it. There's a four-wheel drive parked in my driveway. I'm a proud and active member of the NRA. Hey, I'm country. I was born and raised in it. I'm country. That's my kind of living. White beans, collard greens, sweet tea, chicken, and dumplings. Well, I get up every morning when the rooster crows. I stay out some nights until the cows come home.
Driving down the street today, I saw a sign for lemonade. They were the cutest kids I'd ever seen in this front yard. As they handed me my glass, smiling, thinking to myself, man, what a picture perfect postcard this would make of America. It's a high school prom, it's a Springsteen song, it's a ride in a Chevrolet. It's a man on the moon and fireflies in June and kids selling lemonade. It's cities and farms, it's open arms, one nation under God. It's America. Home, I flipped the TV on. I saw a little town that some big twister tore apart. And people came from miles around just to help their neighbors out. And I was thinking to myself, I'm so glad that I live in America. It's a high school prom, it's a Springsteen song, it's a ride in a Chevrolet. It's a man on the moon and fireflies in June and kids selling lemonade. It's cities and farms, it's open arms, one nation under God. It's America.
Step one, you say we need to talk. He walks, you say sit down, it's just a talk. He smiles politely back at you, you stare politely right on through. Some sort of window to your right, as he goes left and you stay right.
Celebrate my age
the ending of an era and the turning of a page. Now it's time to focus in on where I go from here. Lord, have mercy on my next 30 years. In my next 30 years, I'm gonna have some fun. Try to forget about all the crazy things I've done. Maybe now I've conquered all my adolescent fears, and I'll do it better in my next 30 years.